Hi YouTube. Well, this is the last walk around video for today, and I wasn't going to do this one, but then I had to move this bike and I thought, well, why not make a little video. It's an excuse for a bit of a blast as well. This is yet another Gazelle Dutch bike, but it has been turned at some point in its life into basically a path racer, like a Paschley Governor, but obviously predating the Governor. So it's been an old roadster with the laid back angles and everything, which is what the original racers basically were. It's of indeterminate age, but I'm told by Gazelle people it's quite old by the transfers on it. It was actually painted in matte black, brush painted all over. And when I started sanding some of it back, I kept getting bits of original pinstriping and coat lining on it. So I kept going and took back as much as I could. Sorry about the modern chain set, that's going to be rectified at some point. And lots of original lining on it. The rear pegs are for mounting from the back in a traditional fashion. See, it has got a carrier. I would have taken that off as part of the conversion if I was doing it. There's the old Gazelle transfer, which can be reasonably dated by experts. Although I'm a Gazelle collector and enthusiast, I'm not an expert because everything's in Dutch. nice old stem, and of course the carbide light, that's a Lucas Calcium Major, that one. And at some point in its life, the bike has obviously gone through some Amsterdam hippie days, I think. A little bit of hand artwork applied, but there's no way I'm getting rid of that. It's part of its story. And the Clarion transfer is mine. Bit of brown bar tape, given a few cuts of shellac. Didn't know whether to varnish it heavily or not. I'll wait until I've sorted out what I'm doing with braking. You notice there's a plug in that side and nothing in this side, because it used to have an inverse bar end mounting brake lever, and I've yet to get round to building the front wheel for it. This is a bit of a temporary front wheel. As you can see, the back one is much smarter with coach lining on. This is just a hack wheel that's in there. I want to build a front wheel with a drum in it. And I have a nice big old-fashioned drum as well that I'm looking at using. So then I'll go back to having the lever in the end of here, if I can. So the handlebar situation is in abeyance at the moment, till I sort out what I'm doing. And that really is about it. It's, you know, as befits a stripped-down bike. There's not all that much to talk about. Oh, it's single speed, and it's a back pedal, free wheel, kickback, whatever you want to call it. Very powerful brake in the back. Plenty powerful for the needs of this machine. I'm not going over the hills in it, that's for sure. Right, let's go for a little burn, shall we? With the camera in the hand, I'm not sure about getting on from the rear. This is what you do, you hold the handlebars, foot onto the peg, get all the boss bars, and away. Same as getting on an ordinary penny farthing, whatever. I'm just going gently down the lane with a little bit of braking on the coaster brake. Europeans and Americans are used to this, of course. And I'm being circumspect with my braking because this is a shared use path, and I didn't know who was at the bottom. The answer was nobody. So now I can put my foot down a little bit. It's so laid back, I feel as though I'm doubled up. I can get a good push on the pedals, and it's almost like power assist when you push on the pedals and pull back on the bars slightly like this. It really picks up its skirts and flies, considering it's basically an old roadster. You wouldn't guess it. It rides like a vintage version of a governor. Oh shit, there's no bell on this bike. Just be polite. Sorry about that.
No, you're not here. You come behind me.
There's no bell on this one. Thank you. Actually, I do have. I do have a brass king of the road that used to live on here, and I can't think what it's on at the moment. To find it, put it back on. The only kind of bell that's acceptable really on a bike like this. Something properly vintage. Sailing over the bumps. And now we have to stop. Bit of back pedal and pull up nicely. Oh, there we have it.